inside of the belly and bacteria that comes from the colostrum, which is between that 1 and 14 day period. Sometimes it lasts.